are the colors I used for this mandala, and I also use the DIY Mandala Stone dotting tools. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm painting on a 3.7 molded stone that I created using the Happy Dotting Company molds. The link will be in description below. Thank you. time for some top dots. Now we're almost done here. I'm just going to show you a possibility of changing the colors to get a different look of a mandala. Here I used more of Christmassy colors in this example on the left. Now you can take this fairly simple mandala into something a little bit more just by adding a couple more rows of taper dots. Thank you for watching the Silver Pinwheel Mandala tutorial. Please like and subscribe.